Seattle Seahawks.
Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet, go toe-to-toe. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games. And here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it.
You got to know, if you're going to run the football, you're going to have a lot of short gains. There's going to be a lot of plays that look ugly. That's just the way it is. You got to live with it and know what's coming in the future.
Wilson's got it in the gun. Russell Wilson out to Sidney Rice.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Now first and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Good route that time by the wide receiver on the out route. Nice throw by the quarterback. This is what they call a timing route. Well, they were right on time.
And Rice is lined up in the slot.
First and 10.
Eyeing that left side. Breaks free. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
Well, the only thing I can say about that play, it was better than an incompletion. The quarterback gets the completion, and he pick up a yard or two.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Complete for about 3.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
The defense comes out of the nickel. Lynch is going to take the handoff now.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. They feed him the ball again. He'll go to the left. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
It's a 2nd and 5 here.
Justin Smith brings the quarterback down.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
This will be the 8th play of this drive.
3rd and 14.
He'll fire it out to the left. Russell Wilson out to Sidney Rice.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's 4th down near midfield. Punt the football.
Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Gets to about the 36.
I think the coach took a little risk that time going forward on 4th and short. 4th and short in the NFL has turned into one tough proposition, but a good job that time getting it.
1st and 10, Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Easy catch there. No one near him.
When you start out in bad field position, it's up to the coach to get you out of it. What a job by the coordinator. They have marched down the field. Now they're inside the red zone. Let's see if they can score.
Play after play after play here on this drive.
1st and 10. The give.
They run right. Reed is there and makes the play.
Closer defense gets to the end zone. Their backs are against it. The tougher they get. But that time, the offense still able to pick up a few yards on an inside run.
They hand it off to the running back. Now makes the move to the right. Touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting them ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. the 18-yard line. Davis is a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play.
Catch is made. This is just a good example of how the NFL has changed. If you want a big play, you don't always have to throw it down the field or design something special. The throw to these wide receivers short, we can see they're able to take short passes, great tackles, and with their talent, they get long gains.
The defense gets a sack.
Outside linebackers in the NFL, they are such tremendous athletes. They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good speed, gets to the quarterback and gets a sack.
And Crabtree's in the slot. Throws to the right, brings it in. They break through, tackle him behind the line.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
And that's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back from Seattle for the start of the second after the break. The 49ers offense is still out there as we get the second quarter underway. Davis moved from the tight end position to the slot.
Escaping the pressure, gets past the first wave. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Trying to work that left side. Makes the grab, and they bring it down at the 36-yard line.
Well, it's always about risk and reward. It is a risk to go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up, you feel like a genius, don't you?
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Throwing now to his left. Vernon Davis hauls it in.
You just can't expect your defensive backs to cover that long. It's good coverage initially, but the quarterback had all day long, and sooner or later, these great wide receivers are going to get open.
First and goal. Working that left side, and it's knocked down, incomplete.
And this defender probably could block a lot of shots in basketball games, too. That's just a wonderful job. Good timing, and he swats the football away for the incompletion.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Second and goal from the 9. Throws the pass. Under fire on that throw. This will be the 8th play of this drive. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Interception. Tackles made.
You've got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they come up with a big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
First down and 10. Will go ground and gains maybe 4.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Wilson from the shotgun. Looking to the right side and throwing. And it's Patrick Willis who makes the tackle.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
And Rice is lined up now as a slot receiver. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner, knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
First down here after the run.
Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Brings it into his body.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just putting his big butt right into the ground.
Wilson's back in shotgun formation. Looks to his left. Russell Wilson connects with Golden Tate.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Drop back, shotgun formation. The Seahawks now move the chains. The offense picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim. They're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
That reception gave them the first down. Gain of four.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Back to the ground.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
The pass was going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Nice job that time. The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. Hey, it's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing it all the time.
And he's forced to the ground.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. If nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
He'll fire it out to the left.
This has been a nice little drive by the offense. They started out in bad field position. Look at them now inside the red zone. Let's see if they can pay it off.
The long drive continues. Third down and five. Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. He'll start his return. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Davis moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. No one in sight has the grab.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. On the run. Down the field. Ball's picked off. Do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks lead by 14. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Davis is a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. He's tackled at the 30.
Well, when your team is behind, what do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
Gore's got it again. Impressive piece of running by Gore.
What a nice run by the running back. Picks up big yards, and he did everything that time. He picked the proper hole, gets through it, and shows that speed to get the long game.
and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
And he was wide open. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Nice job running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback, and we get a touchdown.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Percy Harvin will be returning this one. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Reed makes the tackle.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
First and 10. The throw to the left. They bring him to the turf.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
And Rice is a receiver in the slot, running to the right. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10. Eyeing that left side. Got a big lane. The Seahawks get a first down.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Lynch slashes to the left side.
This team likes to throw the football in the end zone once they get inside the red zone. This is a nice changeup. They fool them. Well, they thought they were going to fool them with the run, but it only gets a short game.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. He'll fire it out to the left.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets a completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
First down here after the completion. Tight end in motion. Lynch is taking the handoff. Picks up five. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You've got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
And he's in for the touchdown.
That was a good job on that touchdown that time, and I tell you, there's nothing like being on top of the other team and make them chase you.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Davis is shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot. And the quarterback is taken down.
Nice job that time for the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback, too. When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
Almost intercepted.
Thank you.
Davis playing out of position in the backfield here. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Ball swatted away.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback, reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Lynch has got it on the handoff. Gets it out to the 22.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Now slashing to the right side, looking for room.
What a good job by the defensive player there, just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Gets away from the pressure. And they bring down the quarterback, and it's a three and out for the offense. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Hard to tell exactly what the injury is, Jim, but I can just tell it's a lower part of the body, and, you know, that was a tough hit, and I hope he's able to come back in the game later today.
The Seahawks turned the ball over on downs.
Of course, when you get blindsided, especially nowadays in this league where they do everything they can to make sure that quarterback doesn't get hit, that's devastating to take that kind of hit.
First and 10, getting away from the pressure. And here he goes. The ball is out. They recover their own fumble. Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player, but at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it and keep possession of the football.
Davis, usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Looking long. Pulls it in.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. What a hit, and the ball is dropped.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
And Davis is a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
You see it so often now. If the receiver's not open, just throw it high, let him go up in the air, jump, and make the catch. That's what we saw here. Nice, nice touchdown.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. They come to the line, and it's first down. They give it to the running back.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Second down coming up. They'll go shotgun here. Running away from the pressure. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Reed is there and makes the play.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
If they're going to have any chance at all here late in the fourth, the defense must make a big stop and give the ball back to the offense.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
leading and with possession of the football, a good place to be at this point in the game.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home, they stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game.
And Rice is lined up in the slot.
Second and 8. They'll run it with him again. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
The 49ers lined up in the nickel.
Always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Handoff to the back. And that's a gain of 10.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
2 minutes to go in the second half.
The 49ers with a nickel look here on defense. And a run right up the middle.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you've got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Another carry here. Reed makes the tackle.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
This has been a long drive so far. Ball is snapped and the quarterback tosses it to the outside. Breaks the plane. Touchdown. That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and to score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
They're setting up the return. Makes a move and gets around the defender.
Crabtree is going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10.
And he's taken down.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Frank Gore is in the backfield.
Trying to work that left side.
Bolden's going to pull in the bullet pass.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Throwing now to his left.
The pass falls incomplete, and they fail to pick up a first down on this series. Davis is a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield.
He's scrambling now.
He's looking to the right.
It's intercepted, and that's going to end the comeback attempt.
He steps out.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make.